Hello, mercy. I have been searching for you lately.
Of course I will. I have to make my last video. Am I right? From where I
hear you have
So last, how are we going to look out to you? More importantly, how are we going to
look out to you? That looks like a dog. Will you stay with me when nobody is around? If this is real, then
tell me now. It's going to be kind of sad because today we say goodbye to our senior. We go! And it'll be super exciting because we say hello to our sixth grader!
I say,
Fresh fruit.
Warlows!
Those are nice.
What are those?
When you go to winter camp, it's not okay to like walk around in your underwear.
Joffa.
Certain people have seen him. Especially girls, remember the scarring memory. So just respect each other and keep your clothes on.
My advice to the youth group?
There's a lot of oranges.
It was a verse I always read and it applies to my life. But Philippians 3:10, it's all about, it says that I want to know the power and the resurrection of Jesus Christ. And that's something that I will continually pray for this youth group. And
that's
hopefully
good advice.
And hopefully you will take this to heart and hopefully God will use you one day. So new kids of the youth group, have a desire to learn and to have a relationship with Jesus Christ.
My advice for the youth group is girls.
AJ.
Ultimate's actually
cool.
Fun to play.
JP.
And
TT.
Then don't make friends with Joe.
Advice for the sixth graders. Eat your vegetables, cause so you can get taller, and you'll love God more and other people. Me, I'm small.
When you need to play ultimate frisbee, always wear nice shoes. Not
that felt really good, actually. I'm just gonna keep it there. Hey, Isaiah, how would it taste? It's down my leg.
Every time I go to youth group, I'm always wearing flats and I'm always wearing jeans. But now I've learned. Actually, I haven't learned. Look, I'm still wearing flats and wearing like pants.
Kind of cool.
Always wear jogging pants and running shoes because then you won't be able to go like super all out.
Thank you.
Come to everything you can possibly come to. Because you're going to learn a lot, and you're going to make lots of friends, and you're going to go close to Jesus all the time. So come to everything.
Thank you. Yes, please, advice.
Advice. Be happy, and be nice, and say kind words. It will change your life.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm gonna give the same advice Myra kind of gave a while back. That advice is go to all the events because the leaders put out. Ew, no! What the hell? Oh.
What is that?
Yeah. Just go to all the events.
Are like, you curious? I'll do it.
Hiking with Uncle Quint. Uncle Quint puts out his gets off work and puts time. So make sure you guys go hiking.
I'll give you $1.
And go to all the events. Don't let just the leaders go. Yeah, have fun.
This is a big one. If you need a ride, don't call 5 minutes before. Make sure you have at least an hour before you ask for a ride.
Hi, Uncle Quint. Would you like to give advice for the youth group?
This song has really come a long way before, you know, when it was just us youth group, so without ado. I know
you're feeling well. Pastor Nick, that's me. That's me.
Seven.
Hey.
You're gonna stretch up my shirt. I'm gonna make you stronger. Just a little bit longer, cause I'll be there. When you feel like you're going under, I'm gonna be there for you. Yeah,
JP. Ah, say JR's.
Locked up.